and I told him, there's no shame. We had a great fight today. Of course, he came up on top.
Nah. And then he did say that, sorry about the motherfucker incident that happened.
Yeah, he did.
That he didn't mean it that way.